This is Engine Truck 2. It's one of the trucks here at the Stedman Station downtown. And this engine company is one of two that will be closing under the mayor's budget plan. This truck's going to be reassigned to another fire station. The personnel here will also be reassigned. They're going to put more advanced life support crews here to respond to a growing demand for EMS calls.